All right, guys, welcome to the live stream of F-Zero X for Nintendo 64. This is Ron Moore, and I'm going to get started here in just a minute. Yeah, I got this game when it first came out. Still like the original one better. I originally streamed Maximum Velocity, ECW Velocity, on Game Boy Advance. And I streamed this one actually not too long ago, but I have an actual 64 USB controller now, so I should be able to play it a little bit better. I'm going to pick Captain ECW here, because why not? Close one right here. I like how they brought back the original Mute City music. Well, not the original one, but you know, the remix. Nice. ECW City. Captain ECW. Alright, silence. Even though the music isn't so silent, but still cool. Still like the stage. I remember the music in the original Silence racetrack on SNES. Friggin' awesome. It sounded like, kind of, you know, mellow, and this one totally the opposite. And an ECW. ECW. Mm-hmm. These laps are short. There are only 3 laps in this game. Dang it. ACW Ocean. A lot of cars in this one, not just 4 like in the original F-Zero, which is okay, but man, this one just has a lot of cars on the track. It makes it feel like an authentic racing game, ECW racing game. The final lap. Nice. Great! Announcer's kind of cheesy in this one. ECW. classic Big Blue. Big ECW. Music brings back memories. Oh, almost died right there. You got ECW power. You got Mazin power. Oh, I missed that one. There we go. Oh, jeez. ECW. That's right, still one. Oh wait, there's one more. I thought that was in the cup. ECW Town. Alright, time to go to town. Here we go. Music rocks. The soundtrack in this game rocks. I don't know who's played Rock and Roll Racing. I never played it, but I remember it being featured in Nintendo Power Magazine when it first came out. Dang it, keep hitting the side rails. Yeah, I'm not gonna win this one.
Work your back! Watch your back! Shut up.
Man, I got whooped. I wasn't racing very ECW. Thank you. Oh, still number one. Wow. Well, that's pretty ECW. Sector ECW. Is that the Iron Sheik in second place right there? ECW. Freaking double you. Watch your back. Shut up your mouth. Nice. Thank you. Mr. Ead. He's like the Iron Sheik or Karnov there. Leon is like Star Fox. Oh man, Red Canyon multi-jump. Here we go. ECW Canyon. Come on.
ECW.
Everybody.
ECW.
Dang it. So what now? You want to retire? I can't retire.
Thank you.
power.
Nice. BFG, how's it going? Ah, thanks, BFG. Appreciate that a lot. Welcome to the stream. Have you played this game, BFG? ECW City 2. Body boosting grip. DAD. Dad. Is he a dad or I don't get it. Anyway. Oh well, yeah, you gotta check out I suggest checking out the SNES version first. That one's good. This one's good. Maximum Velocity on Game Boy Advance is good. I streamed that not too long ago as well. And that's really all the F-Zero games I already played was just those three. ECW music, I tell you that, in all three games that I played. Ooh, he's gone already. You got ECW power. You got Elote power. Nice. What are you cooking tonight, BFG? Big Blue 2, here we go again. ECW power, dang it, watch out. Oh, that's a cool way to fail, though. Nice. Oh boy, Dangerous Steps is right. Here we go. ECW land. Jeez. ECW. Now for the King League. ECW Field. Here we go. That was the last track in the original F-Zero. Wild Goose. It's going to be a Wild Goose chase here. Or a Wild Goose race, rather. As I play as, E.T. and Yoda's Love Child. Here we go. feel like I'm playing as a Irish Springs bar of soap.
Great.
Iron Sheik in fifth place. Silence. Off the rails. Or Skip Rogers would say, ride the rails. Can't do it in this game. We call them rails. Futuristic rails. Aw, man! I forgot about that part and I have them rails right there. Dang, man. Maybe that's why it's called silence, so you need to be silent in order to concentrate fully. Alright, here we go again. Man, come on, I gotta remember. Part of the track don't have Side rails. Dang, I was low on energy anyway, was I? Or did it go down? Okay, here we go again. Dang, I barely won that one. Man, imagine driving that fast. 1,014. Jeez. All right. Dang it, landmines. Yeah, I've not played F-Zero GX. I wanted to, but never got to. I should check that out. Oh no. Man, that was close. I thought I died right there. Oh, Red Canyon 2, slim line. Jeez. It's a thin line between winning and losing here. Jeez, is that the thin line? Man, pit stop? Jeez. Oh, this too. I remember this track. Jeez. Oh, there we go. Well, okay, kind of. Narrow lane. It's like an interstate when they're working on it and then you gotta drive in a narrow lane. It's a horror track. Barry got second place. I'm thankful though. Oh, the Iron Sheet got first. He goes, I beat you, Ock, 2-8. Mr. E, Mr. ECW. Here we go. White Land 2. Aw, oh, come on! ECW. ECW City 3, Jumps of Doom. Here we go. All right. That's why I call it Jumps of Doom. Should avoid those. As I just hit another one. Jumps of ECW. Dang, man! I tried to avoid that one, but oh well. Here we go again. Thank you. Ah, dude! Man! Made that one little mistake. Can't believe that. Well, that's my last one. Lost the energy I just got. ECW. Now I'm going to go to standard now. Time to raise the standards here. Alright, here we go. ECW Stingray. Three, two, one. the ECW standard. Dang, barely won that one. Jeez, I got whooped in that one. Because we're in the Standard League now.
Two, one,
Well, Lisa did better in that one. Fifth place. Now, who is that sixth place? Is that Ganondorf's sister? Ganon's sister? Jeez. At least that be her. ECW. Second place that time, that was good. Big Blue. Standard League's no joke. I can't imagine what it's like in Expert League. jeez. Alright, let's go. Try this again. Jack Cup. I'm like Jackass Cup because I'm playing like a jackass here. Alright. White Cat.
Found the White Cat.
Jody Swindle. No, Jody Summer him. Nah, he's doing much better with this car. Riptor's in this game? Launch Octopus as well?
Oh, power!
Dang, almost got fifth. Oh, I thought I was dead. Well, at least I still maintain sixth. Almost got second, but that's all right.
by stopping.
Dang, I got whooped. ECW Town. Already. Hey man, keep hitting the sides.
Watch your back! Watch your back! Yeah! Oh, like a
fail. Michael Chain looks like maybe looks like Birdie without the mohawk. Alright, we'll try that again with a different car.
Mm-hmm.
Barely got fifth place. Look at that. Dang, the Iron Sheik beat me. Of course, Captain Planet or Falcon is first place. Fool, how's it going, Fear? ECW Squad with F-Zero X for Nintendo 64. ECW. Dang, almost died right there. FECW Zero, let's go. Fifth place, Ganon's sister. What the heck? Is those twins in sixth place? What the heck? Alright. Thanks. ECW Gazelle at the ECW Ocean.
Hulk power!
Oh, EC-Dub! EC-Dub! E, C, and W. That part's tricky. Retire, more like dead. That was dead right there. Jeez, Ocho Place. Can you imagine driving this fast? Maybe on Interstate or Highway ECW. ECW. you. Who is that? Sixth place. Man, it's hard to keep up with these racers on standard mode. Maybe I should play ECW mode. No, I'm just kidding. Again, his sister in fifth place. Ace, how's it going? All right, thanks for stopping by. This might be my last race here. I'm not sure. Let's see. Here in ECW town. But I'm not playing very ECW. Yeah, about to die already. My energy's, man, about to be gone.
You got power.
ECW squad. Shut up. Watch your back. Watch your back. Jeez, man. If I was playing with Friar freaking Ferguson, I would win. Did worse than last time. Last time I got fourth. Alright, I'm going to try this cup one more time with, not Red Falcon, what's his name, Captain Falcon, and see how well I do with him. Dude, I almost had you. Captain ECW. You got Elote power. Hey man, I don't know what to do in Standard League, man. Standard League is no joke. Crusty Retro could probably beat this game on Expert. Okay, so basically you just gotta know which car is best for you and how to adjust the accelerator or max speed or whatever the heck it's called. And yeah, I really don't know how to do that, at least not in standard mode. Alright, so see right here, I picked all the way. I'm gonna try that just for the heck of it. At this point, I don't know if I can beat standard mode here, but I want to experiment with this so that maybe next time I stream this game, I can have a better understanding of how to play better in harder modes.
got Hulk power!
Finish.
Gannon's wife, or whoever that is, got second place. Well, this game is a 10. Not really, but I mean, it's not bad. It's just I think maybe a 7.5 or 8. But finishing 10th place though, which is fail. Alright, ECW Town, here we go. Last race. And he just jumped over me. See that? Remember one time when I was a kid, I played the original F-Zero with a friend of mine, and he jumped the ramp and landed on top of me. We both died. It got game over. I was mad because of how I died, and but he's like, no, but that was awesome though. You see that? I go, yeah, but I still lost though. That sucked. It was awesome though. At least he got 11th place at the last second. No, I didn't race great. Jackass Cup Standard. All right. At least I tried that with Standard. Man, I think when I was a teenager, I did beat this. I did beat the Standard Mode. And then unlocked the X Cup. Something like that on Standard Mode. This is a good racing game, though. I do like it. Thank you for watching. Yeah, guys, so that does it for the stream of F-Zero X on Twitch and Trovo. Thank you guys for watching. Ace, Fear, appreciate you guys stopping by Big Family Gaming. I will see you guys around. You guys have a good night. I'm Ron Moore. God bless and take care.